Hello, Mr. Gunn. We haven't met, but I know all about you.
He's attractive and well-mannered and all sorts of nice little things like that.
Isn't that nice?
Absolute truthfulness is necessary in my type of treatment, Mr. Gunn.
And what type of treatment is that, Professor?
The best.
Oh, Jesus, agony. Watch.
That Peter Gunn, he knows what and why and how.
You agree?
I'm your biggest fan.
Peter Gunn wants to see him.
Go pick a peck of peppers.
Surprised to see you here.
I thought you said you knew all about me.
But there's always a chance I may have missed something.
From what I hear, you don't miss.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, before your very eyes...
Look, Brenner's probably on the move right now. We haven't got time.
I just wanted to scare him.
Well, now he'll be all the more suspicious.
He can't prove anything.
Sorry, Lieutenant, your 3 minutes are up.
Your mother?
That's right. Do you ever miss anybody? I mean, really miss them?
Hmm?
Some drag.
I'm waiting there.
Peter Gunn was nice. Boy, are you smooth.
Boy, are you devious.
Goodbye, Mr. Gunn.
Not bad.
I wouldn't want no.
It's always easier on a one-way street. Today.